Police are trying to investigate who is responsible for the fire of this house that has been happening 2 days in a row.
We got a call for a structure fire. When we arrived, we found part of this vacant building behind us on fire. What little bit in the ceiling was still on fire.
Arson investigators are on the scene to determine what caused the fire. Vivian Ortiz, News 4.